everyone, welcome back to my channel. So you all know what I'm going to say next, that is please consider subscribing and even follow me on Instagram. So I really wanted to do this makeup for quite a long time, okay? So I thought, why not make a video on it? And I have seen that, you know, most of you like this challenge videos on my channel. So I've come up with a crisp, like edition of crisp, and that is from potato to a french fries in just a minute. I mean, I am really excited for this. I don't know why, because it is a big deal, okay, for a girl to get ready in just 1 minute, okay, the makeup as well as accessories. So it is a big deal. I hope I'm able to do all of it in just 60 seconds. So yeah, what are we waiting for? Let's just directly dive into the video. So let me show you what I got. I have, you know, blush, lipstick, foundation, kajal. I have my earring, dabba, everything set. Let me just set my time. Okay, so on the count, 1, 2, 3, start. So I'll first apply my foundation. Come on. I'll apply my lipstick. I might look like a joker. Okay. A little amount of kajal. Oh my god. It's too much of lipstick. Oh my god. Okay. Can't see. I'm done. I am literally done. So you have to agree with me that I did justice with my look in just 1 minute. In 1 minute, I had to apply lipstick, foundation, kajal, blush, my earring as well. So initially, I was looking like a joker because of it, you know, some extra lipstick. I reduced that in time as well. So I hope you all like this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Please like, share, subscribe. And it was just for fun because I really wanted to try on makeup. Being home, I do not usually, you know, apply makeup. And I am not into makeup, being honest. But I was like, you know, why not do something different with a challenge in it? So yeah, here I am. So I hope each one of you enjoyed this video. I'll again be back with some different interesting challenges. Till then, stay home, stay safe, and yeah, lots of love and take care.